Hi.
We left Marathon this morning about 8 and lost our wind. We're out in the Gulf Stream, so we're still making pretty good time under motor. We're headed for Miami area, Key Biscayne. Water's very blue, deep. Cheryl's back there. It's really kind of comfortable because it rocks a lot. But it's hot, very hot. And goodbye.